Chapter 30. Now, Rachel saw that she bare Jacob no children. Yeah. And then she said, "Behold, my maid Bilhah go in unto her, and she shall bear upon my knees, that I may also have children by her." And she gave Bilhah her handmaid to a wife, and when she conceived and bare Jacob a son. Yeah. Then Rachel said, "God hath judged me and hath heard my cry and hath given me a son." Therefore she called his name Dan. And Bilhah, Rachel's maid, conceived again. Ooch, and second son. Yeah. And Rachel said, "With great wrestlings have I wrestled with my sister and I have prevailed." And she called his name Naphtali. When Leah saw that she had left bearing, she took Zilpah, her maid, and gave her Jacob to wife. And Zilpah, Leah's maid, bare Jacob a son. And Leah said, "A troop cometh," and she called his name Gad. And Zilpah, Leah's maid, bare Jacob a second son. Leah said, "Happy am I, for the daughters I will call me blessed," and she called his name Asher. And Reuben went in the days of wheat harvest, found mandrakes in the field, brought them unto his mother Leah. Then Rachel said to Leah, "Give me, I pray thee, of thy son's mandrakes." And she said unto her, "It is a small matter that thou hast taken my husband, and wouldest thou take away my son's mandrakes also?" Rachel said, "Therefore, he shall lie with thee tonight, and for thy son's mandrakes." Jacob came out of the field in the evening, and Leah went in to meet him, and said, "Thou must come in unto me, for surely I have hired thee with my son's mandrakes." And he lay with her that night, and God hearkened unto Leah, and she conceived and bare Jacob a fifth son.
My goodness.
Leah said, "God hath given me my hire, because I have given my maiden to my husband." She called his name Issachar. And Leah conceived again and bare Jacob the sixth son. And Leah said, "God hath endued me with a good dowry. Now will my husband dwell with me, because I have borne him six sons." She called his name Zebulun. And afterwards, yes, she bare a daughter and called her name Dinah. And God remembered Rachel. Oh, and God hearkened to her and opened her womb. And she conceived and bare a son and said, "God hath taken away my reproach." And she called the name Joseph and said, "The Lord shall add to me another son." And it came to pass when Rachel had borne Joseph that Jacob called unto Laban and sent me away, that I may go unto mine own place, to my own country. Give me my wives and children from whom I have served thee, and let me go, for thou knowest my service. Jacob, every time there was a problem between the two sisters and their handmaids, he had to go unto them and conceive another child. And then God finally remembered him after years and years and years. Remembered Rachel. He goes in there, have sex with him.